risotto, and it's fish fingers and custard.
Okay, well, let's see. Go ahead. All right, you can stop with the mussels and eat the fish fingers and custard now. So it's two thumbs up.